आयुःश्रियं यशो धर्मं लोकान् आशिष एव च हन्ति श्रेयांसि सर्वाणि पुंसो महदतिक्रमः। आयुः मीन्स लाइफ स्पैन, श्रिया मीन्स ब्यूटी, यश मीन्स फेम, धर्मम मीन्स वन्स रिलीजियन, लोकान मीन्स द हायर प्लैनेट्स दैट वन इज एक्सपेक्टेड टू अटेन बाय परफॉर्मिंग सो मेनी पियस एक्टिविटीज। आशिष मीन्स द ब्लेसिंग्स दैट अ पर्सन हैज रिसीव्ड फ्रॉम वेरियस सोर्सेस। आयुः श्रियं यशो धर्मं लोकान आशिष एव च हन्ति श्रेयांसि सर्वाणि। All these great benedictions in the life of a person are completely destroyed if a person offends great souls. Hanti shreyamsi sarvani pumso mahat atikramaha. Mahat means great souls. Atikramaha means one who offends them, one who causes trouble to them. This sloka comes in the context where Kamsa was planning along with all his demonic associates to torture Haribhaktas, to torture all these brahmanas, to destroy their sacrifices. Kamsa is a demoniac personality and he was surrounded by so many other demoniac personalities, and all these demons together made a plan to wipe out all the devotees of Vishnu on the planet in those days, just before Krishna's birth. So because of their heinous, cruel contemplation, their plans against great devotees and great personalities and brahmanas, they are going to lose everything. One should be very careful not to offend great souls, especially when they are devotees of the Supreme Lord. One should be very careful in one's dealings with them. Otherwise, one's lifespan, one's religion, one's beauty, one's education, one's blessings, everything good that one has received in life will be destroyed by that offense to great souls. Hare Krishna.
For more such devotional programs, please watch Hare Krishna Television. To get this channel, please contact your cable or DTH operator. For more information, please call 8767-845-845.